God says, I am not the reason kids starve in Africa. I am not the reason babies die from bomb explosion. I didn't allow them to get raped. I gave humans free will and it is up them how they use it. Rest assured how they are, everyone will face and consequences for rest their actions. I love you. God says, treat people with respect and love. Be very mindful of other people. Many people are going through so much and the last thing they need is to be put down. Enjoy this life by blessing other people. I love you.